Farming coming soon.
Yeah, this is just, it's insane. The game's just suddenly out of control. And OG just straight up dominating. There's no way you see that dive coming if you're Fada. They go straight behind tier 2 mid. They had vision of him with the ward. You can actually just see it pinged off there. And that starts the whole fight. They get one kill, and then they just continue for more. It's 5-on-4. Why not keep going? They lost Thompson, but I mean, Seb is just always seems to be the unsung hero of his squad. He's 0-0-15, and not just the way he's played, but the itemization. First off, he's farming all game to ensure his net worth stays not just in pace, but ahead of everybody else for some time. Solar Crest Vlad, so these illusions are even stronger. And he's just fine. That was a triple stun.
Yeah.
Stun from there.
That was insane, especially since Thompson was already dead, but they recognize, okay, Ana is now the real damage dealer.
Yep.
And we've got a great initiation here, an opportunity to be able to catch him. Tundra finally back up as five. They're going to go for a four-man smoke. See if they can catch the backline. Solby does manage to latch in. Thompson, though, already gone magic immune. And Seth going to be saved by Sox with the disruption. Once again, the initiation, it's all gone away. Tundra, they thought they had an opening, and it's completely out. Demolishing the back line here, sneaking to the dice with Max and turns back, finish off the mark. Nice and easy. No Tail hasn't even used his Terrorizing Touch just now to be able to control up the Broodmother for a little bit longer. And Tundra, yeah, you need to get out of the game now, because Ana is certainly going to be running at your throne now.
I am just playing play. Oh, of course. What would an OG game be without that man in the fountain? And a